What did I drink of? I drank of essence, and I wore force this reality as a cloth. I wore it like a garment attached. I'm outside seeing the inside, and in the same time the inside is aware of the outside. This is strange but amazing day. It's fantastic energies, soft and ethereal and waving and flowing. Okay, pausing. I'm on my bicycle now. I was about to go to the service point to leave my bicycle there, and now I realize I took a different course, different road. I'm going back to the road I should have taken. This is an amazing day, unique. Let's see what are the gifts to be given. Again, a different road. Where am I? What it means to be awake? In which state I am now? Okay. And I just saw someone that it looked like the person I was helping in my house, which I had a horrible experience with. And this person looked like that man in 10, 20 years from now. My God, in which portal did I enter? Pausing. I just gave my feet to the shop to change the tires, and this time they didn't have another fit, so I could use it for my work. And now I have a difficulty, and I called to find a solution in my job about this difficulty. And what a wonderful and fantastic day. It seems like the difficulties are turned into solutions magically. I have this power to transform my reality. I have this power to transform the difficulties into solutions. What is this happening? What is happening? Okay, pausing. Okay, now I am at the tram stop, waiting for the tram to go home until it's time to go to work. And I just had a call that there isn't actually a solution to my problem, but automatically it doesn't affect me that anymore. I don't care, because the sun is shining and something magical will happen. I really don't care. I am amazed. I know I am always blessed, and I am giving thanks back to the source and to the benevolent angels in white. Oh, it's majestic. life. Thank you, beautiful souls. Okay, pausing again. I think I see the tram.
It is 10:30 now. I am home with some fruits, some dates, before I go to work. And I was thinking that I am in a Hades state that is to be. It feels like I have an inebriation without taking any substance. What a strange experience today, that is amazing. I had only 3 hours sleep. Oh yes, I remember what I was going to say. But from studying Buddhism, I know that excitement brings suffering. And yet, because in the past 2-3-4 days amazing things were happened, contacted with friends and after a long time, and some other amazing things, and also the energy of the planets was amazing, and I am in excitement, in an amazing state.
Regardless of what I know that it will bring me suffering, because everything is a circle, and when we give full weight on the one side of the circle, then the circle cannot cycle correctly, cannot run like a wheel. Imagine a wheel of the bicycle. Anyway, but even though I know that it will bring me suffering, it feels like an amazing day, and I cannot stop to be amazed and excited. I had only 3 hours sleep. I have walked so much. It's now almost 11 o'clock, and it feels like I don't know. I believe I will have the same amount of energy for the rest of the day. Okay, let's see if this will be true. Okay, pause it now. It's something. Raw, go raw. Commercials. Okay, I am continuing now. I am inside the tram, going to my job, but I took again the wrong direction. I took the wrong tram. I just realized it. Oh my! What is happening today? What is happening today? It's a crazy day today. It's amazing, a crazy day. Full of energy. It's fantastic. And I remembered that I heard in a Stuttering talk radio yesterday. It was in the States. And okay, thank you. that in the States people do not pay attention to what are you saying, to what are you doing, to who you are. You are no one there, complete anonymity, and that was mentioned from the girl that was speaking there, that she had 5 minutes to talk and to stutter while she would be talking, and she felt so amazing because she had 5 minutes to talk. And here it is so different. Yes, it is the same again, that 5 minutes to talk in public are very important. And but here it's not the same as in the States. People are seeing you and say good morning. You are someone inside their reflection in this. Okay, thank you. Okay, Rustachan. And then, in this weird life, there are connections even with strangers. Oh, I am happy that I live here in Europe and not in the States. Sorry, but I don't like it there at all. Okay, pausing again. And I just said to the amazing woman there, amazingly beautiful woman, that she was selling baby bananas, that I am a customer of them, that I don't have a bicycle today, but I just came for these amazing bananas, baby bananas. It's my drug. Yes, I'm not into drugs, only baby bananas, that's it. Okay, ciao bella. And I just had a conversation with a beautiful girl that she was promoting something from the municipality here, connected to the police. If something, if you see something happening, you can call quickly for your neighbor, etc. And she was like a nurse, like this nurse. Amazing blonde girls that I saw an image about, that Vikings brought back the most beautiful people. That's why the Norse women are so hot. Okay, that was nice experience also with this, also talking with this girl, which she was from Croatia, but she looked like she was from Norway or from Sweden. What a fantastic day today, and what a fantastic energy. I am continuously walking. I had 3 hours sleep and I feel amazing. In what portal I have entered, posing. It is 11:42, and I stop and talk with strangers on the street. Just one phrase, just what I'm thinking in that moment, and I bring them into my world. I say something to them and I make them alive in my reality, because I am creating what I see, what I feel, what I sense, and all the others are just shadows or just reflections. So when I am speaking to someone, I make them somehow part of my moment, of my life in that moment, and then they are rendered out, just like a program in the computer, and they don't exist, because my reality is experienced from me and from my senses, as far as I can see now, as far as I can hear, I can sense, I create things, I bring things into existence. 1 kilometer away exists nothing. It's my Truman Show. I am the hero and the actor and the director and the audience of my own experiences. I live inside my mind, and yet oh, these baby bananas, baby, fantastic. That's why I clear my throat. And yet, when you focus maybe 1 millimeter away, another dimension is created, because you needed that. It's the spiritual dimension. You needed to focus in something superior than you, and then it is suddenly manifested, because you called on that. I didn't drink something, I drank essence, posing, continuously walking. 11:50, with just 3 hours sleep, I'm walking, I'm in space, I'm like a goat in space, on a tart cake. Crazy day, amazing day, crazy day, amazing day. Amazing day, blessed day. Blessed day, fantastic day. Oh, I don't know. Okay, posing. It's almost 12 o'clock. And this beautiful sunny day, it's a day devoted to God, consciousness. Because you take all this breathing in, all this inside, and you are inebriated by the state of God inside. You are living a dream inside a bigger bubble. You don't care about anything else. Each moment is devoted to the God consciousness, because you are accelerated into a different dimension, posing beautiful souls. Some people are really perverted. One person inside the car, he was driving and he was making some strange sexual kind movements with his mouth, like he was eating something. But he didn't do that to me. In general, he was in that state. But be polite to everyone around you, to others that could possibly see you. Be a little polite. If you want to be homosexual, then be, but don't do that in that manner. Okay, I had a message, posing beautiful souls, posing. About 20 people, 30 people were waiting for the traffic light. Complete shadows, complete reflections, until I say something to them and make them alive in my dream, in my own show. What am I receiving? What am I creating with what I am receiving? I am creating with what I am receiving, but which tools I am receiving in order to create? When you have tools, when you have three tools to repair your bicycle, you can do only what you can with these three tools. So when you go back from this quote-unquote reality, you see that there are endless tools to create and to be amazed, because you didn't know beforehand. But that would be the outcome of your creation, which is yours. Like in the States, no one cares what you are saying, who you are. No one cares, but here is different. Strange people say hello to you and it feels nice, because we are connected to each other in waves. Each other's heart is connected in waves when we give them the sign and enter them into our lives. These are our reflection to the possible things and possibilities we could do. And because we cannot do all of these things, we invite these people into our lives to teach us something and to uplift us, and we teach to them too and we uplift them too, and some of them we love them dearly. They are from our own soul tribe and they are deep in our hearts, and I love you. You know who you are. Posing, beautiful souls, posing. It is 12:15 now, and for those that don't know what I am doing, I am working in the post office and I just took the trolley now, the special trolley to deliver some post today. And I chose this job because I wanted to have enough time to think and reflect what is happening inside me. Because if I had another job, I think I wouldn't have enough time to do that. On the other hand, I wanted to be outside, to be touched by the sea waves and by all these earth and heaven energies. I don't like to be inside an office sitting there with the negativity from other people. So this is a blessed job for me and for who I am. I'm working now again, continuously working. Do you feel my energy go lower from the beginning of the day, or you feel it goes amazingly like this sunny amazing day today? What a day! What am I creating now? Am I creating? Am I teaching something to you now? It depends in which state you are. In what mood you are right now. What is your mood? What you are also creating and offering as a gift to the world. Now we are a big community here on earth. What is happening to one person affects everyone like a wave, like a ripple on the surface of the lake. And I see everyone in there everyday lives, and if I had my bicycle today, perhaps I would have a normal day. So that is why I don't have a bicycle day, because this is not a normal day. Okay, it's fantastic day. Wow! Don't be so excited, said the Buddhists. But I am not a Buddhist. I cannot be touched. By any system. The system that touched me the most, Buddhism, cannot touch me completely. I can say that. But it is the most important system with its truths and beliefs. Okay, posing, dear souls. Something more to add. And I said that about negative people before in the offices, because been there, done that. I have seen a lot of negative people working there and weaving their quote-unquote position in the business. What a short-sighted view. And in another job in the evening that I go for a couple of hours, I also have a contact with some people like these, and there are always beautiful people, always, in all walks of glass, in everything, in every situation, there are always beautiful people, beautiful souls, but there are also these ones that their negativity becomes like a pole and wants to absorb your dark pieces, because they are creating so much negative karma. I am observing silently, specifically, some people, they are very negative anyway. Posing again. No ordinary, as they say. Something else that I have noticed is that I don't stutter today. What the F word happened? Why I am not stuttering anymore? I can't stand this. It's a burden. No, it's not a burden. I'm just kidding. Okay, let's get serious if we can and continue in our amazing project of which called a daily life. A daily fantastic life. No, I am not like that every day. You see me with that bird serious, talking about philosophy and spirituality, and I am still in this. But today I am excited. And I hope you are excited too, because it's a speck, this day just a speck in your life. Make it beautiful. Posing, dear souls, posing. And I just passed from the house of the instructor and the player of sitar and subahara, I think it is called, and what's the other instrument? Tanpura, yeah. And I forgot to ask him, because I am interested in learning subahat or tanpura. I am amazed of the sound of these instruments, and because sitar is a little too huge, I think I will go for the tanpura. If you have any experience, please let me know in the comments. By comments I mean YouTube, because I think also on Facebook. I think I will post it also on YouTube and on Facebook. Okay, posing again with the vibrations of tanpura. Que pasa, hermano? Alles goed? Ja, goed. Vandaag is mooie weer. Fantastisch, ja. Ja, oh, goed. Ik heb een leuk cadeau voor jou, misschien is het leuk. Misschien is het leuk, misschien is het niks. Ja, maar ja, misschien is het goed. Misschien is het geld.
Ja,
ik heb nog beter. Ja. Oké, hoi. Hè? Waar? Ja, oh, daar is. Ik heb iemand was onze groep uitleggen dat jullie daar hebben wit.
Nee, niet daar niet.
Transparant zee.
Oh ja, toch?
Ja. Oh, het is mooi.
Blauw.
Ja. Dat is. Paradise. Paradise. Oké. Ja. Hier betalen. Ja. Oké. Okay, I had a small example of how I am with other people, but this chat was in Dutch. I am pausing now. I flow in the quote-unquote reality of each person to give them something, a little hope with that person that I had that short chat. Oh, I saw another beautiful Norse lady and I was dizzying for a moment. What was I saying? And his whole life is smoking pot. He is not working for the past 3-4 years. Four or five years. I am working here. Four. And I saw him never. I see him each day here in the same place, smoking pot each day. I don't know, it's his choice. So his constant worry is that he doesn't have any money because the welfare cannot continue pay him. from what we are paying from our taxes and from our work. So every person makes their choices. That is his choice. It is not in my path. I cannot judge him. I do what I want to do, and that's all about it. So I wanted to speak a little in his tongue to give him a hope for future vacation if he had any money. But would you really think that he would go on vacation? He would smoke it on pot again. Yeah. Flying high, baby. See ya in a little while. Again, walking and posing. And working and posing and talking. Without stuttering. What the F word? Okay. It is 1:30 right now. As I'm heading for a quite distant house, let's add something that I think that I won't have time today to do my yoga exercise, but yeah, it's okay. As long as it doesn't bring any suffering and I don't have any expectations, it's just perfectly fine. I just want to have a basic state of my body, to be in a basic good shape, and as I don't push myself and bring suffering to myself to do yoga each day to accomplish this and that, do that asana. No, I don't care about that. I just care to have a basic level of elevation in my body and spirit, and that's all. So yeah, it's fine. But I will surely give myself time to meditate at least half hour day. I need the cables of my brain to stimulate the inner depth and the inner quality. Okay, pausing again. It's almost 2 o'clock in the midday, dear people, and this cannot be explained except that I am inebriated from the divine essence, this divine ecstasy of God that lies beyond religions, and I have drunk from it because I opened myself to this. I can't explain this. I have all the symptoms because I had in the past a couple psychedelic experiences in the past, and yeah, about 3 of them. And since that time, a year ago, I didn't want to continue on that path. I wanted to continue on the difficult road to delve into this via the meditative paths and the special breathing techniques like there are passing people and my attention is distracted, like in that state, like breathing, special breathing techniques like pranayama and holotropic breathing. But I can see the difference clearly that in this state that I am right now, completely completely, you know, I didn't took any something. I can see the difference that I have a much greater clarity and focus into the depths of my essence, and to see that my essence is connected with every other essence in the pool, in the lake of the vibrating souls connected to one another. I make a small step, like touching my bigger toe on the surface of the lake, and that ripple affects every other soul that is receptive, that is transparent, that is clear gem, that is a beautiful soul in God's images. We are all God's images reflected upon this earth, and this is an amazing opportunity to bring that message to everyone around us and to teach the importance of silence, because silence has its own words and speaks in its own words. It's a fantastic feeling to be inebriated by the glory of God in its name, that this hyper dimension is called. Other names that they call the Allah or the Jews have other names. Everyone has their name. Anyway, pure blessed moments, pure ecstatic moments. Okay, pausing, dear souls. I am passing from neighbors from houses. Now it is spring. They open their windows and they let their song literally and figuratively out to the world. I hear too many words of Allah, Allah, so perhaps he is praising his own God. And how oxymoron, what an oxymoron phrase, his own God. Anyway, a blessed day to you, dear souls, posing.
That's muy bien, we.
Fantastic, fantastic,
Sylvia.
Fantastic,
what are you doing?
Krikolan.
Krikolan,
yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Suriname.
Okay, oh, muy.
Yeah, man.
Boylan, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah. 135, even kijken.
Ah ja, wie
hangt er voor mij? Nee, niks. Geen blauwe, geen
oranje, niks.
Hé, hey, Masje, vraag je, hè?
Ja.
Kijk, oh. Allemaal post, niet van mij.
Oké, okay, jij kan deze terug, terug mijn...
Wat schrijf je? Teruggeven?
Ja, ja,
jij,
alles.
Jij zegt... Dus die mensen
ik ga doen, ze... Ja, ja, oké, okay, is goed. Ik ga ze terug sturen. Ja, 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 dit is mijn taak.
Ook,
ja.
Ook zeggen, die mensen niet wonen hier niet, man.
Ja.
Is niet van mij. Oh,
en veel...
Is niet van mij.
Post, hè, is niet van jou. Ja,
ja man.
Ja.
Zonde, weet je, misschien iemand nodig.
Ja. Oké, okay, dan ik ga deze terug sturen. Ja?
Dus goed, man, dankjewel.
Oké. Okay. Ja.
Zonde,
hoor. Ja. Oké, fijne dag verder, hè.
Yeah, he wanted to offer me a little to drink a little whiskey or to smoke some pot because here it is legal to smoke, but I didn't want and I told him that it is natural in me today. I am flying high without the help of any substance, posing dear souls. Okay, it is almost 3 o'clock. I am half hour ago. I am ready. I have walked so much today. I think I have grown extra muscles in my legs. I feel like a kind of Superman. I have walked so much and I have just slept only 3 hours. Fuck the what? Yeah, it feels great though. And I am almost to the tram stop. And I think I will make it until 10 o'clock in the evening. And then I will go to, you know, like the bears. I will go to hibernate. I think for 6 months. Okay, posing, dear souls.
And they were amazing dogs, all of them. the Doberman, and now Penny, my sweet native Tibetan Spaniel. She's amazing. She's an amazing sweet soul. She's so sweet.
As she used to walk fast and quick. And quick, you my sweet Penny. Let's go out. Gaan we naar buiten. Let's go out for a walk in the park. Beautiful. These posing again, beautiful woods. They are walking their dog without a leash. There are so many cars here, and they are running. They don't go slow. Last year, one dog was killed by a car and the driver didn't stop at all. Walking your dog without a leash, and it was a dog of rather bigger age. It was not like a puppy. You are devoting all your time and love to this soul, and you don't pay enough attention to protect it. Okay, that was for this issue. In a few minutes I'm going to meditate, I think for half an hour or for 20 or for 45 minutes. I returned from 40 minutes of meditation, which of about the 30 minutes I was meditating, the rest 10 minutes I was falling asleep and then waking up. So that was all about it. Now it is 21:43, and that was all about it. It was an amazing day, a fantastic day with beautiful energy, a physical transcendental date with a day without taking any substance, a day with a natural inebriation of the spirit after my experiences. You know, rapture and all this that I had the other days with the angels and all that. So that was all about it. I am soon going to hibernate, as I said, for for 6 months or so. So that was all about it. What a day in an hour. May you have a beautiful and blessed life and blessed moments, dear souls.